I think it makes a real open conversation, which is, I suppose, what's missing in the world. You know, openness. Everyone wants to categorize and, you know, give this prescription mentality. And I go, well, I see how that works, and it might make you feel safe for a certain degree, categorizing something, giving you a prescription, but it's binding you. You know, yeah. The five elements is okay. It's not so prescription. It's not so one way, but it's limitless, and I like that. Yeah,
yeah, that's
I like that.
Yeah, I like that too.